Hello, everyone. Welcome to another DST Tries It, okay? Today, we're going to talk about Evangeli Catface. You can redo, okay? This is a Blu-ray that I got, and I'm gonna talk about it a little bit. We're gonna open it and see what's inside, dude, okay? And then we got the Sega Genesis Evan. Sega Genesis Evan. Now, you guys may know, I'm a huge retro gamer. I love Sega consoles, like the Genesis. Now I should say this. Someone was gonna actually gift me the Sega Genesis for my streams, but they backed out. Now, I thought this was weird, okay? So, I emailed the guy. He was telling me he was definitely going to gift me the Sega Genesis mini console, you know, the thing that's coming out next week. I get an email. Oh, Phil, I can't give you the money anymore because I have something came up. Yeah. Yes, sir. And he said that, right? But the thing is, he could be a troll. If you know me, my 11-year legacy has been, like, attacked by trolls. They've been telling me all kinds of things in the behind the scenes, like, one was going to give me $9,000, but that never came to fruition, you know? And it really bummed me out, and, like, it really ruined everything. So, I don't know. I was like, I don't know. Okay. So, before we get into that, I should also tell you this, guys, okay? So, if you guys watched my vlogs, you would have noticed that I have all these posters up on the wall. Now, you might be seeing some, like, huge empty spaces, right? Well, the thing is that I used to hang up a lot of the art that Cleo, my full-time rabbit, made, and they kept falling down. Like this, like these. Like, every time I put it back up, it would just be on the floor again. Now, what I think the problem is that, you see it right there? That is, there's ridges in the wall. So I think what happens is that the tape just doesn't stick to this kind of wall perfectly. So it keeps falling down. Now, I don't know what else I can do about it. Now, as you can see, some of the posters stay up here. But you know, recently, I saw that all of these fell down at one point, and it was really weird. I was like, where am I supposed to put all the posters? I don't even remember the original organization I had it in. So, I don't know what to do about this, okay? So, I don't know what to tell you guys. So, I might put these back up again. I'm thinking maybe I should just change the tape again and add new tape, but I think I did that before and it still fell, so I don't know what to do. Okay. But anyways, that was like a small story I thought you guys would like to know. So when you watch the video, you're not like disjointed and immersed out of the content or anything like that. I wanted to tell you up front because I'm a real guy. I just didn't want the trolls to be like, oh my god, Theo, you don't have your posters on the wall. Oh my god. So I had to tell you up front so that never happens, okay? So let's get started. Wow. It's wrapped in cellophane, dude. How am I supposed to open this? What am I supposed to do? Okay, hold on, guys. Wow, they expect me to do this? Like, take it up with my two hands and open it like this? Wow. Okay, I release the package, okay? Like a Overwatch, right? people like Overwatch, right? Like, I think that's pretty true. All right, let's throw this out. Man, that was a lot of work, man. So I opened this, and like it has a nice like feel to it, dude. I don't know how to describe it. It's something. It's like rough. So then you look at the back, and it's like now I should tell you this. Cleo, my full-time rabbit, she's a huge fan of Eva. She's a huge fan of Evan. Huge fan, alright? Okay. So she's been showing me Evan episodes and even the movies. And like, it's really weird, okay? I'll get to the show when you talk about this book here. But these movies are like weird. Like in the second movie of this, like they put this girl, this girl you see, they put her in this like suit that like shows off her body. And I was like, dude, I'm 29 years old. I don't need to see that in my life, you know? It's very weird, you know? I was like, I don't know if you should be watching this, Cleo, but she was telling me it's okay. It's just part of the experience. It's supposed to be fun and interactive, I guess. So it was really weird. And then, like, there's this one that's also weird. She's like, she eats things in the machine, and she's like really loud and just there. And she's like wearing pink. It's very weird. The show is very odd and weird. Like, I don't know what they were thinking. Then there's this guy. I think his name is Kyle, and he plays the piano. He plays the piano like Beethoven. It's like Beethoven. He's like da 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 da, right? And then like the main character Sean, I think his name is Sean. He's like, whoa, Kyle, that's a bad tune you're doing. He's like, yeah, Sean, and he does like a duet or something. It was really weird. I don't know what his deal is. He kind of looks like the other character, what's her name? Ashley? She looks just like Ashley. I think that's supposed to be Ashley right there. Yeah, it's Ashley, man. Right there. And then, like, her name, I think her name is, Jill. I think her name is Jill. Hers, I think, is, Sarah. I think her name is Sarah, okay? Then, their, like, pet. I think this one's called, like, 22-7 or something. I don't know. They have weird names for their animals. It's an odd show. I mean, honestly, I don't think anyone understands it. It's very, very weird, you know? I think you can tell this is very Japanese, okay? I think that when it was in Japan, it made a lot of sense to them because, you know, they're very weird. But, like, in America, this is like, what is this? You know, it's very, very weird, you know? Like, there's these mechs, and you think it's a mech show, but then it talks about, like, weird stuff, man. Yeah. So let's open it. Okay, it's coming out, guys. Yeah. Okay. There we go. So now everything's out. Everything's out of the open. Exposed, right? So this is the same as this cover. Pretty lazy, you know, if you ask me. If you're gonna have like two covers, be different. This is like the same shit. You see this already. Why do we have to have two of the same cover? This is fucking lazy. They're fucking lazy with this. It's even the same back. Excuse me, Japan? Or who did this? Funimation. You have artists. Use it, dude. Wow. So let's open this. Wow, this is like really hard to open too. What were they thinking? Oh wow, they actually, wait a second, no. I thought this was gonna be a reversible cover, but it's not. Because this should be on this side. Because when you flip it over, like, what the fuck? Dude, they don't know how to do anything. They don't even know how to do a proper reversible cover. What the fuck? Wow, what fucking idiots. You want me to design a fucking case for you? Hello? Wow, this is fucking lazy. Jeez, I don't know what the fuck, man. And this is like $22. This was $22. And they couldn't come up, and they couldn't figure out reversible covers. It's 2019! Okay, then this is this camp the Cubs with? Alright, so this is another bullshit, okay? So on the fucking website on Amazon, you know, Amazon, the best site ever that owns Twitch, they said this was an art book. What does that say? It says guidebook. I don't need a fucking guide for Evan. I don't need it. Because you can watch the fucking movie and that's it. That's all you need to do. It's not a video game. It's not like I need to have a guide for watching this. This is easy. But fucking a guidebook? Wow, I thought this was supposed to be an art book, guys. What fucking idiots? Oh, where's the guide? Where's the guide, guys, you fucking idiots? This is art! Wow, this book is fucking terrible! Look at this! This is art. Where's the guide? Where's the guide? Why is this called a guidebook? Wow, dude. So, they show all these characters. So, like, I'll talk about these characters. She's kind of cool. Her name is Michelle. And she's like the smart one. She's like, yo, man, I do science stuff. So she does science stuff for the team. That guy is like, I don't know. Like, for some reason, like, he's around all the time. I think his name is, like, John or something. I don't know. It's very weird. Then you got, like, this guy. No one cares about him. She's cool. You know, she's, like, there. And she has cool one lines and stuff. This guy, I think, is Jet from Cowboy Bop. I think that's from Cowboy Bop. I don't know why he's here. It's really weird. Then we have, like, Kai Candy over here. I don't fucking... You know what? This is fucking weird. I don't think I'm going to be going through that book. Now let's get to Sega Genesis Evan. Let's talk about this. As you can see, it is on Netflix. Okay? They put it on Netflix, and, you know, I was watching that with Cleo, my rabbit, and she's like really into this. yeah. Sorry guys, I've never stood up for this long before, so like I need to like kind of move around, okay? I've been staying perfectly still for way too long, okay? Oh my god, I'm fucking bad, man. So, like, we were watching this show, and it is so fucking weird. Like, okay, all the characters are 14. Now, this movie, I think it says that the animals they use force them to stay that age. So, like, that kind of explains it. But this, it's like, fuck it, have 14-year-olds do this. It was really weird. Like, they didn't try 18-year-olds or anything else. It was a strictly 14. Where does they explain that? They don't explain anything in this show. And then, like, the ending starts, like, getting very, like, depressing. It was kind of stupid. I didn't understand the ending. It was, like, they were trying to teach Sean that he should, like, be a person. And it was really weird. Like, what the fuck? Okay? I wanted a mech show. And they were like, no, this isn't a mech. They started to be, like, artistic. Look, if I want to watch something that's artistic and makes me think, I'll watch fucking, The Avengers, okay? Or, like, fucking, oh my god, I'm having a brain fart. Stranger Things! I'll watch Stranger Things if I want to think. This is supposed to be for kids, right? But they talk about all this, like, stuff that I don't think a kid would understand. So, like, what the fuck? Now, Cleo, my rabbit, was like telling me that the show is like really good, and it's like smart, and like it's really philosophical and all that, but the show is fucking stupid. They don't explain anything. They just show things off, and they don't talk about it. What happened to the angels? Did we just forget about them? What about the old people that wanted to fuck everyone? What about them? What happened to them? Okay. To get perspective, the old people that want to fuck everything, that's like the old people, there was a guy with glasses. Not Sean's dad. No, not him. The other guy with the weird, cool shades. That guy, then the other, like, people that worked there. I think the team was called, like, Silly or something. I think it was Silly. Silly makes sense, okay? So it was Silly, and they were, like, trying to, like, fuck everything. And I just didn't understand why. Why were they, like, trying to fuck everything, you know? It was really weird. They didn't explain that to me, you know? Like, and then there was a movie that they did that tried to wrap everything up. It was called, like, the Final Eva or something. And that was also pretty stupid. Like, okay, you know what? This was a little too far for a kid's show, okay? So what was that girl? Ashley. No, I think that Ashley was doing something else. What was the one? Oh my god, wow, I can't remember. Jill, that's her. Jill was like unconscious or something. I don't know, they didn't really explain that to me either. Like, in the show, she was like doing shit, right? And then in the movie, they were like, nah, man, she's like in the hospital. And I was like, when did this happen? You know, it didn't make any sense. So she's like unconscious, right? And then like Sean comes in and he's like, I don't understand what happened, okay? Sean, sorry about that, everyone. Sorry, I had a phone call and talked to my fucking... Okay, like, I was doing a video all, like, fine and dandy, and I can't, like, re-box things. That's, like, impossible, okay? I can't do that. So, like, I was actually talking to, you know, Cleo, my rabbit, because she wanted to talk to me about something behind the scenes. I don't want to bother you with it, but let's just say, you know, Cleo says hello, okay? All right, anyways. So, in Final Evan, so, like... Rachel is in the hospital room, unconscious, right? And then Sean comes in, and he starts, like... Now, this didn't make any sense to me. Maybe someone could, like, explain it, because they didn't really explain it. I mean, already, like, she was already in the hospital? Like, when did she go to the hospital? Okay, Ava man. Okay, whatever. All right, anyways. So, like, she's in the hospital, and then, like, Sean comes in, and... Like, I guess he was eating a sandwich or something because, like, he started dripping mayonnaise everywhere. Now, I don't know where he got the sandwich, and they didn't even show the sandwich. So, I don't know what happened. What was going on in that scene? Like, she was in the fucking hospital, and he was just eating a sandwich on top of her? Like, what was that about? You know? It didn't make any sense. And I was, like, asking Cleo about it, and she didn't understand it either. And she agrees with me, okay? So I don't know what the fuck that scene was about. Like, did he have, like, a sloppy sandwich or something? I don't know. It didn't make any sense. And then, like, it gets even weirder. Like, they decide to put this girl that's, like, comatose or whatever. They put her in the fucking animal. And they beam her up so that she gets to fight the other fucking things, I guess. And she's like fine. Like, I'm sorry, I know I'm not a medical expert, but let me tell you, I don't think comatose girls can do anything. I mean, they're in a fucking coma. Hello? Wow. Okay. So that didn't make any sense either. And then like the white android things, you know, started to. They started to eat machines or something, and that didn't make any sense. A lot of stuff in that movie makes no sense, and no one really knows what the fuck happened. They can't explain it. I tried looking it up on Google, those fucking names at Google, you know, and, you know, I couldn't find a single answer. All I got was, you know, fucking religion and shit. That's too divisive, okay? I make it a point to not read anything about religion because it's a too divisive topic, okay? Just like politics, so I didn't look up the politics either because that seems a little too divisive, okay? And also, I'm with a rabbit now, okay? So, all right, anyways, let's open this book up, okay? Now, obviously, they decided to put it in fucking selfie like fucking idiots, okay? So I gotta put the camera down again! Wow, they didn't think this through, did they? Fucking idiots. Wow, this is also a bitch to open. Alright. Alright, now I can show you this book. I can't see the characters. Yeah, I know, characters, but where are they? This is like, oh wow, did they wash off already? Did the ink wash off already? I just got this. Wow, I bought this and the ink's already dried out. Oh! I had to turn the page. Oh, that makes so much sense. Okay. So this is the show. There's Sean, Ashley, Jill. I think his name is Bob. Her name is, well, she's not a poor fucker. And then that's, Glassman? I know, very weird name, right? And this is, Alfred. And that's Batman. I mean, Bruce Wayne. Sorry, my bad. This is, fuck that, guys, okay? This was, like, the initial Bruce Wayne. The very first one. Okay, now I know what you're saying, but Thea, this is not Thea DC, this is not a Batman-related property. But, that was Bruce Wayne in Japanese, they kept calling it Bruce Wayne. Okay. There's the scientist lady, I think her name was like Michelle. Yeah, her name is Michelle. Now, as you can see, she has different hair. Weird, and then he looks different too, like... in the movie, in Cat Face, he has, like, cooler glasses. Anyways, and then that is Makoto right there. Makoto's pretty cool. I like her. She's a cool character. And I think he's part of Silly right there, with the weird, like, Cyclops glasses. I guess he's Cyclops as well. I mean, this pulls a lot of inspiration from American comic books. As you can clearly see, then there's a guy that no one cares about. There's Sally. Sally's pretty cool. I like Sally. She's cool. And then no one cares about him. And then here's like another drawing of them. I don't know what this is. What is this supposed to be? I mean, I know, well, obviously, okay, there are these characters, but, like, why do they look different? Who's that? Is that Bob? I think that's Bob. Okay. Let's, move on. There's Sean. As you can see, Sean wears terrible clothes, very boring, bland. You know, he's supposed to be 14, you're telling me that a 14-year-old dressed like that? I don't know if you know this, Japan, but kids don't dress like that. Just saying. Then they put him in this outfit. I don't know. I don't quite understand this outfit. It doesn't make any sense to me. I mean, they're in an animal. They don't need a fucking suit like that. Where's the color? So there's, Makoto. She's, like, kind of cool. She's, like, the mob, I guess. She's, like, the mob character. And she's, like... Sean, you gotta go to school. And Sean has to go to school in an episode. Like, he tries to run away, and she's like, oh my god, Sean ran away again. I gotta find him. It was a really stupid episode, and it didn't make any sense either. It was like a double whammy of stupidity, okay? Then they put her in this weird suit. Like, that doesn't make any sense. There's Ashley. Now, we can't look at this, because this is, like, Look, I have a rabbit, and I'm 29 years old. I don't need to be seeing this, okay? So look at these faces. Now this is a weird face. I think this face is inappropriate. Oh my god, this is so inappropriate. Guys, what is the deal, okay? I'm 29 years old. I don't need to see this, okay? This is very weird. And then they put her in a dress. Like, I don't get this. Ava number 15? There's not 15 Avas. There's like 3, fucking idiots. Wow, they really don't know how to count, do they? Oh, she got bandaged? Well, Ava number 19. Dude, do they even watch their own shows? There's not 19 Avas, idiots. Wow. Now, who's this? You never see her. Wow, this is such a waste of money, man. When did we see that? I've never seen him in that outfit. Wow, this is fucking stupid. They're just showing shit off at this point. They didn't make it to the show. Fucking idiots. When did he do that? Wow. This is a pretty bad art book, dude. Oh my god, now we have... This is stupid. This is terrible. What is this? Man, what the fuck is this? Is that from the other anime, Bobo's Happy Adventure? I think that's where it's from. It's from Bobo's Happy Adventure. That has to be where it's from. I remember seeing on social media that these kanji that was purple and like it evokes something. And it has to do with Bobo's Happy Adventure. So I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, I guess it's like a reference. So think Bobo's Happy Adventure. Then we get like this angel, which was in the first episode. No one really gives a fuck about that, right? What? Wow. We get a drawing of an elevator. An elevator. Who cares about an elevator? Wow. They were really struggling to fill the pages, dude. Ava number 2. Okay, finally, something that makes sense. 2. Yeah, there was definitely 2 Avas. Oh, nope, now we're back to, oh no, never mind. I read that wrong. Whoops. Wow. We get a grid? Wow. That's so awesome. Wow. What a great book. You know? So, that's it for this shitty ass fucking art book. Honestly, I think this is shitty. I'm sorry, and that's also shitty, because for starters, oh my god, didn't even close all the way, already bad, but see, for starters, same fucking covers, get more creative, fucking idiots, jeez, secondly, I'm not gonna bother opening it again, because I know what a fucking deal trying to close it. Sorry, Cleo made delicious dinner that I just ate for lunch. It was actually really good. Oh, it was mouth-watering chicken parm tuna casserole Mexican lasagna. It was really good. Oh man, I'm just thinking about it already. Oh. So I've been thinking about it already. Oh my god. Oh, I can't wait to eat it again. Oh. Okay. So, like, the alternative cover is not an alternative cover. There's no reversible cover. The reversible cover is a fake. Because this would just be a blank color. And here would be the cover. Which makes no fucking sense. So they're so fucking inept at their jobs and what they do, they didn't realize they put the fucking image on the wrong side. Now, some of you might say, but Theo, oh, this is a Japanese thing. He has always put the cover on the other side. But the thing is that this was released worldwide. So it should accommodate worldwide standard practices. Not this fucking niche Japanese stuff. It's very elitist, okay? That's the problem. This is very elitist box art. It is terrible. Okay. And then, the final nail in the coffin. This art book said it's a guidebook, and then when you open it, it's art. There's a difference between a guidebook and an art book, you fucking idiots. Learn what words mean. Hello? Wow. So, the Ava cat face bundle is garbage. Terrible. They don't know what the fuck they're doing. And the movie makes no sense, okay? So, it takes place like years after the second movie, and it was like so weird. And they didn't explain what happened, and I don't know what happened. What happened? Makes no sense. Makes as much sense as the final, the finished Ava movie. You know, it's really fucking stupid. Makes no sense. And then the art book. All it is just fucking black and white sketches that waste your time, like the fucking elevator page. Okay? We don't need concept art of an elevator. And a grid room, idiots. We want fucking artwork. And this is a false advertised book. This is not an art book. This is a shitty book. Yeah. So, I give all of these a 1 out of 5. I'm sorry. I cannot recommend any of this. Even to Ava fans. Ava fans might want something better, like fucking Stranger Things 3 The Game. That's a much better thing to buy than this. This is garbage. This is what garbage looks like, guys, okay? So get Stranger Things 3 The Game, because that's a lot better than this. I can tell you that for sure. I played it over at DST Gaming, and you can see how much fun it was. So that's what I got, okay? So I'm sorry this is a very shitty fucking video. But nothing I could do. It's Avon's fault, obviously, okay? So I want to thank you guys for coming out, watching this video. If you want to support me, you go to my Patreon. I do a monthly campaign of nothing. And you also tip me. And when you tip me, I get that immediately to give to the bud, okay? Now, we also have a sub goal of 1,520 subs. If we hit that subs, if we hit that goal, I will do a 5-hour marathon of Persona 10. So, hope to see you then, and don't forget to sub to me, Darkside Theo, because I have a lot of bills to pay and a lot of taxes, and they're all very, very interactive. Yeah. Okay, so thank you for watching. Please give this video all the attention it deserves and that I earned, okay? Because fucking YouTube is back at it at their bullshit and stealing my fucking attention, okay? Now, I'm sorry to get a little upset in this, like, this Trident video, but YouTube has told us not enough to make me get mad, okay? Fucking bullshit. So, sorry I little ranted at the end. But it is what it is. And Cleo agrees with me. So I will see you guys in the next video. See you next time!